about Prunes' moments. Ben Ferris, ladies and gentlemen. He's not the monitor system either. Tony Duran on slide guitar. Tony Woods on the monitor system. You may have some wires for us. Dave Parlato on bass.
The Golden Geek has a bass, a contrabass music. That's a contrabass. Saruso. Like an oboe? It's like an oboe and it's made of brass.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Rollo.
You're welcome. I want you to hear it.
before we play this song is to make sure the trumpets are coming out, and they're not on stage, Barry.
Trumpet!
He is happening now. Malcolm's a little down in the monitor.
Thanks, Larry!
Try Tom's trumpet mic. That's okay.
Alright. Take a little trumpet.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that somebody in the back is very upset that there are people in the aisles, and it will alleviate a lot of unnecessary tension if the people who were in the aisles would not be there. So would you please get to a seat someplace and don't give us a hard time up here. Please.
There's a tune called
This piece will begin with the three trumpets. 2 and 7.
Fuck it, rock and roll!
Go home.
Thank you. Go home.
I'm sorry about the people who are requesting all these old songs, but this is a brand new band. We have our own songs. Just relax and have a good time.
Thank you.
like to thank you for coming to our concert. And for helping us decide how this song should end. Listen. In order to save time, this is, right this very minute, the official end of this concert. Now, ordinarily, the showbiz tradition, you're supposed to walk off over there and you guys go game and you come back and then we play another song. But instead of going through all that, I'm just going to end this one, pretend like you walked off and play another song. How's that? Thank you.
Who cares if I was lost? My brother had no one who cared if I was. vocal in the monitor. Can you remedy that? Bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop. Hello, hello. Pretty weaselly. Well, it's better than it was. Okay, we have some new material for you now. Something that... Hope you enjoy it. The name of this is called Farther Oblivion. Barry, I'm gonna play a guitar solo after the tuba solo in this, so watch for that. We'll be right back.
I'm sorry. Cosmik Debris.
Troubles of my own, I said, and you can't help me out.
So take your meditations and your preparations and ram it up your snout.
And I've got a crystal ball,
he said, and held it to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right. I wrapped a newspaper around my head so I looked like I want to do. I said some mumbo jumbles then. I told him he was going to sleep. I dropped his rings and pocket watch and everything else I found. I had that sucker hypnotized. He couldn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell him his future then, as long as he was hanging around. I said, the price of meat has just gone up and your old lady has just gone down. Look here, brother. Cosmik Debris. Don't spread that stuff around San Francisco, but don't you waste none of your time on me.
Song that sometimes gets beyond control. Hopefully this is one of those times. The name of this mysterious tune is Little Dots.
Looking good.
Thank you. Thank you.
hear Caravan with a drum solo? You really do? Or did you just scream that out so everybody sitting next to you would think you were hip? Well, we're gonna play Caravan with a drum solo. We're gonna give the drummer some.
Can you kick it off?
you get that cube? Hey, Barry.
Imaginary diseases.
Thank you.
I'll tell you what we're going to do as soon as we get this problem straightened out here.
You want to hear Chunga's Revenge? Sure, we'll play Chunga's Revenge.
Trying to be so careful of the sound here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, because we're recording this and we want to have it turn out good. Including Caravan with a drum solo. It was wonderful, wasn't it? As soon as I get my guitar fixed, I will. I've got an idea. While they're fixing this, this is what you ought to do. Seeing as how we're recording this, we'd like to have all of you represented properly on the tape. We'll take a brief moment and have everybody make as much noise as they want to, and we'll record that.
You ever wash that thing? Thank you. Hope you like it. Good night.